No niin, eli olemme takaisin Markartissa. Näköjään oli tallentanut jotain, hyvä homma. Ja tosiaan niinku...
The Ard needs to hear what I have to say, my friend. It is imperative that we speak.
Joo, eli tää vampyyri me pelastettiin tossa noin niinku johdantotehtävässä, mikä on tällä hetkellä pelattavissa ESOssa, niin... Tosiaan, niin mä pistän tosta...
Reach folk. I don't believe I've ever dealt with a more distrustful lot. I'm here on urgent business, but the Despot of Markarth refuses to see me. Are the Grey Host gathers he hides behind his sentries and his walls, thinking to escape their fury?
Näköjään niin kuin Reachia, se on niin kuin näiden Reachmenien, mitkä on niin kuin jonkinlaista sekakansaa Nordia ja Bretonilaisten niin kuin välillä, niin näköjään täällä on joku despootti Markartissa, joka omistaa alueen, eli se ei ole Nordien vallassa niin kuin se Skyrimissa oli. Ard-Kadak. Onpas keltti nimi.
I've come to offer my help against the Grey Host, but he has turned me away time and time again. Meanwhile, even here, in the shadow of the city, the Grey Host plots and conspires. It's an alliance of vampires, witches and werewolves bent on slaughter and destruction. To protect the Reach, I need to learn why the Grey Host has come here. And I need to secure the cooperation of Ard-Kadak.
Joo, niin kuin huomaatte, niin tämä ei ole ihan vielä valmis, tämä lisäosa. Lipsynkkiä ei ole, eli toi ääni kuuluu, mutta huulet ei liiku.
With your help, we may save the Reach yet. While I continue to exert diplomatic pressure, I need you to find information the Ard will consider valuable. Something concerning the rebels that plague his rule, perhaps. Start by talking to the sentry. Reachfolk deal in bargains. They respect strength and skill, and they believe in rewarding favors. If we can bring something important to the Ard while demonstrating these qualities, I think he'll agree to hear us out. If we're to stop the Grey Host and help the Reach, we don't have a choice. At the very least, we need his resources and support. In my time here, I've heard about these rebels, but I'm not sure the extent of their rebellion. See what you can learn. Remember, remain respectful but wary when dealing with Reachfolk. They don't suffer long speeches, or even short ones. Keep your conversation with the sentry brief and to the point. Once you find something, meet me in Markarth at Understone Keep. This Grey Host is somehow connected to the army that ravaged the land in the First Era. Like their ancient counterpart, I assume they seek to conquer and destroy. I need to learn more to know for sure. Meanwhile, we must get the Reach to prepare. No, of course not. I won't mince words. The Reachmen are a stubborn and unruly people. They resort to violence at the least provocation, but despite the opinion of most civilized Tamriel, they aren't frothing barbarians.
Aika hyvä, mielenkiintoinen asenne tällä vampyyrillä.
The Reachfolk possess a distinct culture that you'll see during your time here. They also enjoy the same capacity for virtue and evil as Bretons, Nords, and the other peoples of Tamriel. Animal skins don't make one a barbarian. Actions do.
An appellation
he earned, as I understand it.
Joku trollaahan maagisella efektillä.
Powerful, a cruel leader who seeks the ruin of Tamriel and the death of any who reject the spirits, or what you and I call the Daedric Princes. That he's a king of broken antlers and carrion crows who eats the hearts of his enemies and hunts children for sport? Perhaps.
Ehkä.
The legend always overshadows the reality. Kadok's legend is a mix of daggerfall insults and Reach superstitions. He's a canny leader who applies both caution and brutality in equal measure. He calls himself Ard, the king of the fort, but his rule isn't absolute. Most Reach clans respect him.
Tätä kuulostaa vähän, että tässä on niinku kelttejä lainattu aika paljon nyt.
As a noble of Rivenspire, I'm here under the guise of a diplomatic mission. However, as the leader of the Ravenwatch, my real purpose remains to protect mortals from all manner of supernatural threats.
Nää on hyvissä niinku vampyyriä.
Brace yourself. The Raven Watch consists of honorable vampires dedicated to restraining the less desirable elements in our brethren. This mandate extends to other supernatural threats, of which the Grey Host is certainly one. And yes, I am a vampire. We do not kill unless no other option presents itself. We seek to offer our kin a different path, to help them find a way to live alongside mortals without fear or temptation, by words and deeds, if possible, by force, if necessary. I appreciate the sentiment. The Ravenwatch seeks to build a world where mortals and supernaturals can live together in peace. The Grey Host has a different idea, which is why I've come to stop them. I give you my solemn oath. You can trust me.
No, puhutaan sitä nyt.
You and that fancy bastard aren't welcome here. Get, or I'll make a scarf out of your guts.
We know all about the blood drinkers and the beast folk. We were dealing with them just fine before Ard Kadok called us back to Markarth. The witch rebels are a bigger threat, along with outsiders. Some wilder witch has been stirring up the clans to the east of Markarth, making trouble for Ard Kadok. But we'll have her head on a pike soon enough. Look, if you want to see the Ard, then bring news he doesn't know. Something about the rebel.
Aha.
I heard what the sentry said. Why would Kadok recall his soldiers and leave the Grey Host unmolested?
Jos on liitossa niitten kanssa.
Go. Learn more about these so-called witch rebels. We can use what you find to get us into Ard Kadok's throne room.
Ennen lisäosa oli ihan hyvä, mutta mä en hirveästi innostunut siitä lopusta. Joo, ja täällähän on niinku löytyy myös niinku maanalainen alasia luolastoja, hyvin isoja. Ehkä päästään jossain vaiheessa sinne asti. Jees, mä pistän mun normaalit napit niinkun juurikin väärinpäin. Noi. Nyt mä voin hidastaa tarvittaessa. Jylhät maisemat. Selkeästi kääpiöiden tekemään joskus, mutta kääpiöt on ollut pitkän aikaa poissa, eikä tiedetä, että tuleeko ne takaisin. Ja siellä on joku talo niin kuin tuolla ylhäällä. Saattaa olla näitä näin niin kuin taloja, mitä pelaajat voi tosiaan niin kuin hommata.
Are as bad as the damn vampires. Get away from me, you reeker. You think a rich warrior with only one good leg can't cut you? Well, the Grey Host doesn't look like I've been bitten or clawed. It's the damn witch rebels. And they can tell a rich folk from a monster any better than you can. They thought I was one of those invaders. Spirits, take the lot of them. Aye, like a pack of wild dogs they were. Kept shouting, Arana, Arana, as they bore down on me. I took an arrow in the leg before they listened to me. Before they decided I wasn't an invader.
Hyvä, ettei se ottanut nuolta polveen sentään.
I think she was their leader. No, like ghosts these rebels are. I plan to return to Markarth and petition the Ard to let me take a war party out to find them. They must be hiding in the eastern foothills. I don't care if they are fighting the Grey Host.
Tuonne ylös pitäisi päästä. Nämä on vähän semmosia... Yksi YouTubettaja käytti termiä teemapuisto. MMORPG on sellainen, missä voi tehdä kaikenlaisia asioita, niin kuin omaa taloa perustaa ja tehdä kuesteja ja raidata dunkkuja ystävien kanssa ja tehdä kaikkea muuta tällaista vaikka tappaa hirviötä sitten. Peikot näyttää monissa fantasiapeleissä olevan niitä, jotka regeneroivat takaisinpäin. Vaikeusaste tuppaa kans PTS Public Test Serverillä olemaan niinku vähän kovempi kuin normaalissa pelissä. Mä luulisin, että mä varmaan kierrän ton kukkulan, niin mä pääsen niin tonne noin kukkulalle niin katselemaan. Joo. Siellä on Markart. Syy miksi tää näyttäis pieneltä tää alue on, että siellä on niinku allakin löytyy luolastoja ja kaikkea muuta. Muuta tavaraa. Jaha. Tämä näyttääkin todella hyvältä. Katsotaan, annettiinko meille yhtään niinku mitään. Annettiin ihan meille. Tietysti inventaari on täynnä. Se tuppaa tulemaan hyvinkin nopeasti. Näillä ei nyt oikeasti tee mitään, niin mä vaan tuhoon. Testaajan eväslaatikko voisi ottaa käyttöön. Okei, tota mä en varmaan tarvi. Tämä. No. Tää tuntuu ihan hyvältä. Onko täällä niinku taikajuomia? No, mennään ilman taikajuomia sitten. Tökkäs vähän tässä. Joo. Noitien kapina. Asenlord on se. Tähän tää Greyhostin johtaja. Muistaakseni. Dunarhin vuoristoon tuossa noin niin kuin örkkien alueen Hrothgarin ja Skyrimin välissä. Ja sitten se on huonosti tunnettu alue, paitsi vaikka sinne on sijoitettu joitakin lore-kirjoja, mitä löytyy. Jaha. Minotauria löytyy täältä. Kääpiön rauniota taas.
Stay here as long as you like. I'm done waiting for Ard Kardec to muster the clans.
Are you now? And what do you plan to do about it? Join those rebels? You wouldn't have the first clue about how to find them.
That's where you're wrong. Connell says they're gathering in the eastern foothills.
Well then, your head can kaksi kertaa sanottu toi sama vinkki. Damn fool. Away, stranger. I don't deal with outsiders.
Away, stranger. Kivat meikit.
Stay back. If you're one of those invaders, be aware.
You are?
Well, I haven't actually gone and joined them yet. I was just about to head for their camp, but... Well, I don't know exactly where it is.
Kääpiötalo. Niin nää on Reachmanien käytössä sitten nää kääpiöiden talot. Tää on auki ja... Sitten voin... Siinä on... talo tosiaan. Tämmönen... pehmeä vuode. Kovaa kivää. Puuta ja kiveä. Haa. Selkeästi tota näkyy, että tää on niin kuin entisen kääpiövaltakunnan aluetta. Kaikki noin niin kuin kääpiötalot on käytössä ja rakennukset. Tässä on nyt se Markarthi on. Katsotaan, jos mä löytäisin netistä jonkun kuvan siitä Skyrimin versiosta. Elderscrolls 5 versiosta niin kuin kaupungista, mutta ne on vähän niinku päivittänyt tätä.
None of these weak strangers could face a true Reach challenge. Look at you, strutting around, thinking you're tough. Sure, you may have seen a clash or two, tricked yourself into believing you hold a warrior spirit. But could you stand it? Don't you have a gut of stone? Well, how's a den crawling with otherworldly beasts sound? Just you against a horde of Oblivion's worst monsters and spirits. I sure do. A cave lies to the south that my clan calls Vatishran Hollows. We hold the Vatishran's rites there. A combat ritual meant to test our warrior's mettle. I challenge you to go there. Impressive grit. A shame the rites will definitely kill you. This cart can take you to Vatishran Hollows right away. Otherwise, head south to find the cave entrance. I'll send word ahead to my clanmate Khadgar. Speak to him when you get there. Our clan uses the rites to determine which of our children shall ascend into adulthood.
Ereilu meininki. Lapset tappelemaan hengestään.
They carry all the privileges and responsibilities that the clan offers. Indeed it is.
Hyvä. Joo, eli niin täällä on Vatessan Hollows, tää on yksin peli testiluolasto. Ja niin kun katsoin Eson niin kun striimiä, missä kehittäjät pelasi sitä, niin ja niin kun tän ei tarvi kavereita, vaan sä voit yksin mennä täällä näin testaamaan. Testaamaan itseäsi, mutta mennään tänne kaupunkiin, niin... Hyvä meininki. Joo, itse asiassa mä muistan tän. Tuolla ylhäällä oli se temppeli, mikä tuli Skyriminessä questissa sotkettua. Se oli juomisen syytä tavernassa. Tossa oli niinku taverna, niinku sinä nytkin itse asiassa on. Ja tavernoitsija oli kannibaali. Mielenkiintoisia muistoja. Tää näyttää about samalta tosi.
Each walk are many peoples, each following their own paths. We're more like a quilt crafted by many hands, each with their own design, than a wool blanket of one color.
Jo siis sisätilat oli ihan erinäköiset tosiaan. Skyrimissä. Katsotaas. Meidän pitäis mennä tonne ihan perälle. Mutta joo, se on tällainen kanavakaupunki, mikä on rakennettu moneen tasoon. On sen tämmöseen näin niinku rotkoon. Tonne pitäis mennä. Ja tästä saa questeja. Tässä oli itse asiassa craftauspaikka muistaakseni Skyrimissa. Okei, eli voi niinku taistella noita haraustormeja vastaan päivittäisinä tehtävinä.
A local clan seeks to perform a dangerous ritual. I suspect their witch matron seeks to harness Namira's power. But in doing so, I've only ever seen it once before. The power of the ritual creates wounds in the air.
The Ard Stonehands don't accept failure. Go on.
The reports indicate her influence at work here. She is the Lady of Decay, the spirit of death and rebirth. Most reach folk do not possibly.
Näillä on aika mielenkiintoinen suhtautuminen näihin Daedra. Demoneihin niin sanotusti.
No one should ever trifle with death. We gave our loyalty to Carrick long before he became art. That rabble. We
made together fighter skill list.
We don't sell our skills for gold. We devote our lives to protecting the Reach and its people. A fair question. We exist to protect Carrick and our clan, not the entire city.
Joo, niin nää on kovasti klaani niinku.
Hello, adventurer. I have need of someone with your Wildblood clan believes that while the Thornroots have always been aggressive, a new Hagraven matron has taken them from contentious to malevolent. Ridding them of her influence might slow the Thornroots' thirst. My contacts believe the matron keeps an effigy in her possession that grants her power.
Okay.
A reach totem of some
joo,
kind.
Eli täällä pääsee taistelemaan näitä heimoja ja niitten niinku kulttien tuotoksia vastaan.
I haven't done much exploring in the Reach myself. Outside of meeting with my contacts, I wish I could offer you some guidance. But aside from what I've already told you, I know little else.
Se oli itse asiassa tuolla se temppeli. Pääseekö tonne mitenkään? Mielestäni se oli jostain sivusta joku semmonen vähän outo reitti. Se on Skyrimissä tietysti helpompaa, kun sä aloitat sieltä temppi. No siinä menee portaat heti ylös. Ilmeisesti ne kääpiöt ei ole oikeesti ollut pieniä, vaan ne on ollut semmosia ihan normaalikokoisia. Noniin. on muuttunut hieman tää paikka niinku Skyrimistä, että niinku tää oli Dipellan temppeli siellä ja tässä se on Hirsinen.
Forgive me, Wanderer. I would offer you sanctuary under the watchful eyes of her scene, but this shrine remains sadly incomplete. My apprentices should return shortly with the sacred relics we need to dedicate the shrine to the Hunt.
Okei, niillä on vielä aika jännä. Ei ole vielä perustanut niinku tänne Hirsinen niinku pyhäkköä. Mutta jatketaan tota pääjuonta. Tää on ihan komea kyllä. Taas tätä päätehtävää, niin käydään juttelemassa Despotin kanssa. Se on jonkinlainen styranki. Jaha.
Yeah, my friend. Is your hunt successful?
Tuolla on aika melkoinen tapahtunut ilmestyä paikkoihin.
Our Kadak holds court as we speak. We'll never have a better chance to gain an audience with him. Did your investigation uncover anything we can use? What did you learn? Irana? I have heard that name during my time here. Did you happen to learn what these rebels are rebelling against? Flee this city? With a grey host prowling the countryside? Well, that's three valuable pieces of information. I want you to represent me before Ard Kadok. Explain what you learned and convince him to finally agree to meet with me. Speak with the Ard Sentry. You'll need to convince her to gain an audience with Kadok. I'm lucky to have made it this far into the city. Kadok and his entourage have little patience for a noble such as myself, especially a noble from a land they consider to be the home of their enemy. Now, this task is better in your hands.
Joo, Richmania vastaan taistelu on näin bretonnialaisten niin kuin, kansallishumia periaatteessa.
I shall wait around here and
ja örkiä vastaan myös.
Learn what I can about the reach and its people.
Tosin örkit oli hetken aikaa niiden kanssa liitossa. Toisaalta ne ei ole enää juuri suurin osa.
Be here when you get.
Tosta ohi.
You dare to disgrace Understone Keep with your presence, outsider? That takes guts, I'll give you that. What's your do you now? And you want to share that information with Ard Kadok? You're certainly full of surprises, outsider. All right, I'll allow you to approach the throne if your courage holds out. Fair warning. The Ard's in a foul temper.
Despotti on huonolla tuulella. No niin.
Not yet you don't, but you will. Ard Kadok is likely to remove your head from your shoulders as listen to you. So talk fast, outsider. And remember, the Ard has no patience for fools or flatterers. Keep that in mind.
Jos mä vaan auon sille päätä. Tää on melkoinen valtaistuinsali. Toinen pelaaja.
What fool do I have to behead for letting you in here?
You're not of the Reach or the clans.
You've either got the sense of a goat or the heart of a saber cat, and I'm eager to find out which. Now, speak plainly. What brings you to the despot of Markarth? The fancy elf, who won't take no for an answer. Yeah, he should have made this offer earlier. News concerning the rebels is a beast worth skinning. Tell me something I don't know, and won't have you fed to my hunting dogs. Spies in my city. Well, that would explain some things, but that and a vague location aren't enough to get me to sit down and drink with a high elf. What else have you got? And remember, my patience is wearing thin. Irana. I know that name, but she's a honey-tongued fanatic.
Joo, se on sword when I forged ainakin tehnyt rauhan Greyhostin kanssa.
She's slippery, but I didn't realize she led the rebels. Sniffing. That commands respect. For now. Aye. They agreed to spare the city while they look for some ancient relic.
Okay.
Dwarven, I suspect. They can have it. Verandas wants to meet? Then talk to my advisor, Lady Belaine. Track down Arana for her, and I'll listen to every word he has to say.
Huh.
I couldn't help but overhear Ard Kadok's voice. It carries. Now, tell me about the leader of the Witch Rebels. The name you provided? Arana, I believe you said? Ah, therein lies the problem. Reach witches are experts at losing themselves in the many caves and copses that decorate the landscape. It's like finding a tooth in a hen's beak. Most witches give deference to the Ard. Arana is a troublemaker. Actually, that task falls to you. A favor for a favor, yes. That's how business works here. Locate the rebels. Find Arana and urge her to stop meddling in Markarth's affairs. Do that, and you shall earn a place for you and your count in the Reach. That look on your face. I know curiosity when I see it. Very well. I can spare a few more moments before sending you off on your task. What does the outsider in Ard Kadok's court wish to know? While I may not have been born and raised in the Reach, I have earned my place as friend and counselor to Ard Kadok. His subjects call me a keep witch. I assure you, this is a term of the utmost respect among the Reach folk. A genuine desire for peace brought me here. The Reach finds itself beset from all sides. Orcs, Nords, Bretons,
Imperials, they all seek the destruction of the Reach folk. I try to serve as a
bridge of sorts. Yes, a bridge between the Reach and the civilized world. There's simply no reason that the people of Tamriel should go on killing each other. We have an opportunity to build a kinder, better Tamriel. I'm here to help make that future come to pass. What is any rebellion all about? Malcontents chafing against the established order, stirring up trouble. They're a nuisance, nothing more. It's a matter of timing. Since the arrival of the Grey Host, the land beyond the city walls has become perilous. The Ard urges everyone to take shelter here in Markarth, while Arana calls them away. Her reckless endeavor will get everyone killed.
Hmm.
Peace, yes, of a sort. As long as we stay out of their way, the Grey Host has no quarrel with us. Besides, the walls of Markarth are impregnable. The Reach folk are perfectly safe in here. Now go, find Arana. A favor performed is a favor returned. A history lesson? Very well. Kadok is the cousin
entisen keisarin serkku.
He was appointed ruler of Markarth and has governed this region ever since. Ard is an ancient title that translates to King of the Fort. The fort being Markarth and Understone Keep. As for that other epithet, it's a name given to him by enemies and outsiders. He may be cruel at times, but he's no tyrant. Reach folk have a saying. Anyone can be a king in the Reach. No one can be a king of the Reach. Few Reach folk will accept a true sovereign. It isn't in their nature. Of course, that makes Kadok's attempts to safeguard this region complicated.
Alright. Eli tällainen on niinku alkuun niin Elder Scrolls Online Markarth DLC.
Over here, my friend. I want your audience before you run off. Tell me about your audience with Ard Kadok. Impressive. You accomplished more in mere moments than I've been able to do since I arrived in this
land.
Find a runner. See if the witch rebels will join our cause. I'll continue my own investigation.
Ei yllätä tällä hetkellä hirveästi tää juoni, että niin kuin muutamia asioita on vihjailtu aikaisemmin ja helposti pääteltävissä niin kuin. Se on kyllä Argoniaani. Ja sitten täällä asuu muitakin rotuja.
You haven't seen a short reachman with white hair, shaven in odd patterns, have you?
Opettaja.
He escaped his lessons with... Ah, a shame. Thank you, friend. We were in the middle of the saga of the cloud ghosts. I must learn to accompany... Yes, at their request. I found this clan on my way here, and for the price of a tail, they let me see. Stay in their camp. I'm a much better storyteller than their clan lawkeeper. So we struck a deal. I teach him how to tell his clan stories better. Aside from clan protection, why all this
story? No varmaan tällä alueella on ihan mielenkiintoisia sivuhenkilöitä aika paljon.
Even with my student disappearing.
Tästä saattaa questi lähteä liikkeelle. Mutta joo, siis. Kääpiö kaupunki ja parepaareja ja sitten yliluonnollinen uhka. Mitäs muuta sitä voisi odottaa? Mut nää on ollut viime aikoina todella hyviä. Tai viime vuosina ihan kokonaan niin. Nää Elder Scrolls Onlinein lisäosat, ne maksaa uuden pelin verran hommata alkuun, mutta tietysti jos maksaa kuukausimaksua, niin sitten saa, ei saa uusinta, mutta saa sen toiseksi edellisen niin kuin DLC ja siitä eteenpäin niin kuin käyttöön ilmatteeksi, tai siis kuukausimaksua, plus siinä on kaikkea muuta hyödyllistä, mutta tällainen on Markan DLC. Hyvää päivän jatkoa sinne, missä ikinä katsokkaan tätä videoa.